In this video, we'll discuss how Microsoft Cloud App Security enables you to label and protect all your data stored in the cloud. Often, users upload sensitive data to the cloud without realizing the risk. By configuring Microsoft Cloud App Security file policies, you can ensure that sensitive information is automatically labeled and protected. From the navigation pane in Microsoft Cloud App Security, go to Control and select Policies. Now you click on Create Policy and choose File Policy from the dropdown. Now fill in a name, and you can optionally provide a description as well. Below, you can use the various filters to scope your policy. You can, for instance, apply it to specific apps. In this case, let's pick Box. And also define other filters, such as access level, file type, and many more. You can further scope the policy to only apply to specific folders within an app. For example, if you have known locations with business-critical files. Now choose the relevant inspection method. Microsoft Cloud App Security has a built-in DLP engine, but we recommend leveraging the Data Classification Service, which provides a consistent experience across Office 365 DLP, Azure Information Protection, and Microsoft Cloud App Security, and allows you to leverage more than 90 built-in sensitive information types or create your custom ones. Here, I'm going to select all information types relevant to financial by using the filter at the top, and then select All in Page and click Done. Finally, you can define governance options when a sensitive file is detected. For Box, you have a wide variety of governance options you can choose from, such as remove external collaborators or applying a classification label. If you select Apply Classification Label, you then need to select the relevant label that you want to apply. Now, click Create. Once you've configured the policy, Microsoft Cloud App Security will start scanning all the data in your Box environment based on the criteria that you have defined. It will gradually scan data at rest, as well as new data that is uploaded to the app. Once a match is found, the Azure Information Protection label will automatically be applied.